Before you talk to your kids about Space Jam, here's everything you need to know in 1 minute. When monsters from outer space decide to force the Looney Tunes characters to come to their alien amusement park for entertainment, Bugs Bunny and company decide to challenge them to a basketball contest so they don't have to go. In order to win, the monsters decide to steal the talent of popular NBA players, which makes them transform into the Monstars. The Looney Tunes recruit Michael Jordan to their team, and the two sides have an epic showdown on the cartoon hardwood. While the Looney Tunes learn teamwork and discover their own self-confidence, much of this movie doesn't hold up well with a modern audience. There are numerous references to slavery that seem to minimize the topic by placing it at the center of a silly, animated plot. And with off-color remarks and unnecessary cartoon violence, this movie comes off a lot differently to kids a few decades later. For more, check out the family discussion guide for this movie at leadthediscussion.com.